Good evening, Dr. Reed.
It's quite...
Do not be...
May I ask...
Why would you...
Well, as you...
Ah.
Mr. Dawson.
A withering...
Are you sick?
My case...
I'm sorry...
Absolute...
Money cannot...
You're right.
What is...
Quarantine...
By doing so...
Not if...
Are you not...
Why do you...
We'll talk later, Dr. Reed.
Welcome to the Ascalon Club, then, Dr. Reed.
I think Lord Redgrave just suggested I was sired by an ancient vampire.
Good evening,
Oh my god.
Wait.
Don't.
Your mother.
My name is.
I understand. I'm investigating.
A few days.
Where is it?
It's the mill.
I'm investigating. Where?
It's the mill.
What do you think?
I would.
Yes.
A sm.
You.
Come on.
Is there some.
Too much.
Even
I suppose.
What are you.
You mean.
Actually.
Well.
Are you a
all adult?
No,
really?
How the
people
ex-
she is-
Have you any-
Recent-
Let-
Oh, that-
What exact-
Your neck-
Does it-
Why-
Of course-
Good-
Your mother-
I believe-
Tell me about-
What do you want-
Who are you-
Elis-
Do you-
Liced-
How do-
Fur-
Did-
The correct-
Do you know?
No idea.
Do you ever?
Of course.
I'm. Where?
It's the.
Goodbye, Sha.
She's been.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Jonathan.
Thank you, Vito.
I was going.
I'm sure you.
Of course. I remember when Mary came here with her husband and her son. They were such a beautiful family.
It's a pleasure to see you again.
So you were.
How is the.
Probably.
I'm invest.
The McF.
They could.
Perhaps.
How have you.
I've done.
I under.
Yeah.
Have you noticed.
You mean.
Why is.
It's more.
Thank.
I wish.
There's no.
No, it's.
Have you noticed anything.
You mean.
Goodbye for now.
I'm so sorry for your loss, Jonathan. I know that you are always welcome here, but at this hour of night. At least you survived the Great War. I feared the worst.
It's locked.
No invitation is needed to enter this building.
That can't be a good sign.
No sign of a struggle. It seems Charlotte's friend knew the killer and let him in. Emily wanted to become a vampire.
Something must have gone wrong. Someone is responsible for this mess. But who? Blood. I should follow the trail.
Thank you. Who are you?
I could ask you.
I'm the Marquis.
I appreciate
a young woman.
I followed the trail.
Oh, you're ref.
So you admit you.
I admit nothing, my good.
What happened?
She wanted to become.
And then what?
Her body rejected my.
I believe you, sir.
Oh, and.
Yes, I.
And so can.
Hello, Venus.
Hello. I'm so sorry for your loss, Jonathan. What do you need?
Goodbye.
I'm so sorry for your loss, Jonathan.
Good evening.
I am.
Miss.
No.
I'm invest.
Infection.
And where?
West.
What happened?
The,
Miss.
The.
Do you feel.
Yeah.
Tell me.
Keep.
Tell me about.
Oh,
don't you remember?
I was.
What is the look?
Shadow.
I'm invest.
And West.
I must go now.
Thank you.
It's locked, all right.
Good evening. Mr. John.
I know.
Miss Reed.
How is my.
Not well.
The police.
Miss Reed.
Has she received.
I'm taking.
Perhaps we could.
I'm afraid.
What is the situation?
For a time.
Have you no.
Your father.
I'm sorry.
Your mother.
To be present.
I wouldn't.
Tell me the truth, Abe.
No, sir.
This house.
If only.
You have served.
Then I will stay.
You really think.
Yes, I do.
You clearly have something.
I know you were.
My home.
That's good news.
I'm
not
the McPherson.
I think it's.
Goodbye.
Of course.
Thank you.
Mother.
Jonathan!
I'm right.
Yes.
Mary.
I know she...
Mother?
Not...
What do you mean?
Of course...
Tell me, Mother.
I'm sad.
I'm so...
What happened?
I lost my way.
You should have told...
Have you...
I know...
It was just...
A nightmare.
Are you...
Not re...
I re...
I'd be glad...
She's not...
The important...
Do you need...
I just...
I'll stay...
Just one...
Do you think Avery...
I don't blame...
I know...
You don't have to...
Have I checked...
You asked...
Why do you say...
Why should it...
But I'm not...
Oh, it...
But Mary...
Yes.
Goodbye, Mother.
Goodbyes. Jonathan, my dear. Bring me my glass.
It's locked. I remember Sunday walks in the park.
Go back home, idiot! Get them weapons ready! Over there! Fuck, it's fast! He's dead!
Ah! newborn!
I'm Dr. Jonathan.
I think I've...
You don't have...
I am today.
You're not going to...
It seems...
Goodbye, Mr. Kamal. Are you sure you'll...
Yes, I'm...
Goodbye, Mr. Kimura. Take care.
Thank you. sir. Whether you need to buy something or not, I am happy.
Good evening, sir. Please forgive me for disturbing you. I'm a doctor.
I never judge a man by his title, but by his attitude. And you are not disturbing me at all. I am Calhoun Russell, and I welcome you.
Well, I must admit, it's good to receive a warm welcome for once. I'm Jonathan Reed.
Welcome, Dr. Reed. Welcome to my humble shop.
How is the situation in this part of town?
Life is good and peaceful. We're lucky to live in such an era of progress and wonders.
Are you not concerned about the epidemic?
Oh, I'm sure the authorities would take the appropriate measure if the danger were that high.
You cannot expect the newspapers to expose the truth while the war is still raging. I can assure you that the situation here is desperate.
Well, that's news then. But I can't believe that things are that bad. Are you sure you're not exaggerating a bit? For the thrill of it?
Is it not a little too late to be trading?
On the contrary, it is the perfect hour. Believe me, my friend, it is always at night that you meet the most fascinating characters.
So you prefer to work at night?
Oh, I also enjoy a sunny day like everybody else. But the night always has a certain je ne sais quoi of its own.
But what about the epidemic? The bombs and raids? And all the random violence?
Please, sir, this is London, England. We will prevail. And if a bomb must fall on my shop, then I'll be there to hear it falling.
What can you tell me about this place?
I recently found the best steak and kidney pie in the city. I'd be glad to share the address if you want.
Finding a good restaurant? Is that really all that interests you?
Oh, I have many passions, but nothing brings me ecstasy like subtle and exquisite flavors from my teeth to my belly.
I must confess, I have quite specific tastes when it comes to nutrition.
Really? Well, I'm always happy to try new exotic meals. If you ever find an intriguing table, please share the address.
Do you have any family nearby?
Not since my parents died. I'm London's lone gourmet.
London's lone gourmet? What a strange title.
I used that name in my early years when I was a food critic, and I kept it.
Really? But you seem to be such a pleasant and sociable fellow.
I'm afraid the real hedonist has to be sometimes. I discovered ecstasy as a solitary pleasure, but it does not mean it can't ever be shared.
I'm investigating the source of the epidemic in this district. Have you noticed anything unusual?
Not really. Wait, now that you mention it, I don't see the McPhersons in my favorite restaurants. They love delicate meals too, you understand.
Thank you. It may be nothing, but I'll investigate anyway. Where do they live?
They have a house in the southern part of the district, somewhere north of the railway bridge. There is a courtyard, if I remember rightly.
I may have a look at your goods, Mr. Russell.
Don't let any strangers come into your house.
Good evening.
Come on.
Clarence.
Why, almost.
When did you...
You know...
And...
Of course.
What is...
Why, so...
is your...
We've spent...
But you're alive.
Leave me.
Is everything...
Have you forgot...
I'm in...
Infected?
Yes?
Not enough.
You need some...
It could be someone you know. Even someone.
Women die too in this war.
That building is under quarantine. Could this be what I'm looking for?
tree, you bastard!
Still your tongue, wife!
You bastard!
Still your tongue!
Seen such a radical mutation. Could it be a new stage in the disease's evolution? So the husband had an affair with Doris Fletcher. I'm sure Kaloon Russell has no interest in such a conventional menu.
Better go home, sir. Stop now! Burn it!
Blood. This woman's body has multiple lacerations. They're deep, too. Whoever did this was driven by rage. He had his tongue removed and his eyes gouged out. He was a victim of brutal torture. This one's neck is broken. He was young. Probably the son. Killed your family.
They mocked my talent.
So, this girl took lessons at the famous Doris Fletcher.